And this person happens to be black.
All right. Yeah.
And that spirit is moving. I'm prayed into the black race. Yes. I'm sorry to say.
Yeah.
This hip hop, I hop. Me and myself and I hop.
All right. You right, Hope.
People sitting up there, black guy on the cross dying. Mm-hmm. Hip hop.
Hip hop.
More than one.
Yes.
Station one day, and this movie was concerning that it grabbed my attention. It couldn't ever grab my attention. This person was supposed to be playing a basketball player whose name was Jesus. He's advertising himself because he's going into this college, so he's got a film on himself, and on this film he has a crown of thorns on his head. Blasphemy is getting strong, I'm afraid, within the black race. And I have to say it because it's true. Then you have somebody coming up saying, what's his crazy name? Something, something, the God. That's what he calls himself.
Charmaine.
Whatever he is. And they just say his name just like it ain't nothing. And he's calling himself the God. Not God, but the God. Beyonce, the only begotten daughter. Now God had used Brother Seymour a long time ago that had a hunger for the Holy Ghost to bring the Holy Ghost. Damn. The great move of God started back there in 1906. Mm-hmm. Because he was strong. He was after it. Yes. God used him. Yes. And the devil tried to come in and use the same race to blaspheme.
That's right. That's right.
People that go away from God, you better be careful.
That's right.
There have been people that have left this church.
That's right.
That now probably think they are God. They left this church.
Yes. Amen.
Telling the truth.
That's right.
More than one. What kind of spirit is that? Because you had a chance. God was keeping you. Now you went out there and now the devil showed up, got you by the throat. And if God don't deliver you, you're going to die and go to hell.
Amen.
There's been somebody left out of here married a Muslim.
Right.
Went into being a Muslim. Jesus' name to Muslims. What kind of sense is that? Believing that Jesus is God into Muhammad is the prophet. Jesus is just the prophet. You can't say what you're going to do when you're in the devil's hands. You don't know what you're going to do. When you're out there in the devil's hands, you're in the devil's hands. God's hand is off of you. So they don't tell you what the devil's going to take your face and use it for a mock.
That's right.
Because you could have been free and you chose your own free will.
That's right.
You chose to serve the devil. God needs some support.
Amen.
He needs somebody that's going to have the cause of God burning in their heart.
Yes.
And they won't listen to one word that these blasphemers say.
Uh-huh.
All we can do is pray.
Because
we don't want that spirit to enter into the race. We don't want that to happen. We in it.
Those
of us that's in it, we in it. We know.
All right.
We got to pray. But the devil is a liar.
Amen.
He's not going to have the last say.
That's right.
As long as you have a mouth,
Amen.
You need to feel just like Jesus felt.
All right.
For this reason was I born.
Yes.
For this reason came I forth. Hallelujah. To testify of the truth.
Yes.
We need to testify without fear.
Yes.
Testify without shame.
Yes.
Testify that Jesus is God.
Yes.
Not only testify and say it, but show it.
Yes.
So the Spirit of the Lord can back you up.
Yes.
And you know, I backing you ain't had a greater backup than God.
Yes.
God will back you up 250%. God need defenders.
Yes.
No wonder David got up and told himself, circumcised Philistine, thank you. He's looking at the man too. Man's up there, he's down here, he's got a sword, David's got a rock. He said,
this day.
Take your head out for you.
Yeah.